The Vegetable Garden. Today, Bebo and his friends are visiting Aunt Bear's vegetable garden. They are very excited. What are these, Aunt Bear? Asks Mino.
They are peas, Mino,
replies Aunt Bear.
And these?
Asks Sarah.
Cucumbers, they're very healthy for you,
says Aunt Bear.
Oh, and what's this?
Asks Polo excitedly. That's a pumpkin. It's delicious, replies Aunt Bear.
Can we eat it right now, Aunt Bear?
Asks Bebo eagerly.
They're not ripe yet, my dear, she replies.
Bebo is feeling impatient. He can't wait to taste the pumpkin.
I'll just take one bite.
He grabs a pumpkin and digs in with his teeth. Crack!
Oh, it's not ripe yet,
he says. Bebo has broken his tooth. Aunt Bear chuckles and says,
Patience goes a long way, Bebo, but for now, I have a pumpkin pie in the kitchen for you.